Stop skipping the gym. Listen, a nice body is the best fashion statement there is, and it will never go out of style. If you spend only 3 to 4 days in a week, an hour a day consistently, in 1 year you can achieve or get really close to your dream body. Let's be honest, everybody wants to look good naked, but not too many people know how to get there. Right? See, most people, they say they want to get in shape, but what they do is they go and they spend an hour doing cardio, running on the treadmill. But that doesn't get you in shape, right? You have to build muscle, you have to resistance and strength train in order to truly shape your body. But see, exercising is not just about looking good. Researchers found that employees that exercise earn 9% more than their lazy counterparts. Plus, the mental health benefits that you will get when you work out will change your life. You see, when you lift weights, you build resilience in your body. And that resilience will translate into the real world. When you're going through stressful situations, you will have more resilience to push through, because when you're pushing weight, you will be able to push through the weight that life has on you. See, I have never heard somebody say, "Man, I'm so mad at myself for starting to work out consistently a year ago." No, that just doesn't happen. It's always, "Man, I wish I started working out consistently a year ago. Imagine where I would be today." So stop skipping the gym. You are building up habits that your future self will thank you for. And of course, you can't leave out nutrition, right? Your body composition, the way you look, I say is 90% of what you put into your body. You are what you eat, right? So exercise is queen, nutrition is king, and if you put them together, you have a great kingdom.